Hi guys, now in this flow, we need to find out current I2. Assume that I'm gonna say one thing, that the voltage here is what is 0.